everybody in the pit has got to have their safety glasses on their eyes. There we go. So make sure you've got them on all the time. We'll have people going through. We don't want to have to remind you constantly. Make sure your bot is up on the block. No wheels touching the table, and do not power your bot on the table. It has to be in the test arena to be powered up. Anybody because of the weather having shorts or open shoes, so that shouldn't be an issue that no shorts or open shoes are allowed. No adults are to be working on these bots. If you are starting to get your advisors and mentors working, we're going to tell you once, and the second time, you're going to be DSQ. So no adults working on the box. The referee's the boss. Once you come up to this arena, you listen to Zach and the instructions that he's given you. You're only going to be allowed one postponement, one 20-minute postponement, so use it wisely. Don't waste it for some trivial little thing. Make sure somebody is in your pit area all the time. We're not going to chase you like we've done in the past years. We'll tell you when your fight is. You listen to the announcer, they're going to be saying fight number so-and-so is the one that's in there, and the winner of fight so-and-so is there. So if they're saying number 5, the winner is, and you're fight number 8, you need to get yourself up here and get onto the cue table. We're always going to try to have 4 bots ready to go, 2 on the blue and 2 on the red. We're going to put the least dangerous bot in first, again, Zach will be telling you which one is going in. Make sure you go to the correct square. That little piece of tape that's going to be on the lid of your bot is the color of the square you're going to go to. And our square isn't really there anymore. There's blue and red sides. Turn your radio on first, then the bot. Remove the weapon safety and just jiggle it. Make sure you got it there. Once you step out of the box, there are no postponements. So once you step in there, you're committed to fight. The announcer is going to ask, red team, are you ready? And you press the, go ahead and do it. And you'll hear the tone. And then blue team, are you ready? And the tone. And then it's 3 buttons. And then don't move till the green light and that tone. No premature starts. That means don't jump that gun. Don't turn your weapon on. The box will remain stationary until that green light turns on. If you get stuck, and that means under the bumper or on the floor or debris on the floor, we're going to let you have one freebie to get off. During that time, it's 20 seconds before we're actually going to call a timeout. During that 20 seconds, your competitor can do whatever he wants to do to you. So if you're stuck under that bumper, he can annihilate you. So you're only going to get the one. Second time, you're going to get counted out. If the bots are stuck together, the ref is going to tell the driver to get your hands off the control. He's going to go in, separate you, and you'll go back down through the starting sequence. At the end of the match, if both bots are running, stop, drive away from each other so there's a little bit of room between there, and then Zach will have one at a time go in and depower the bot. If you are immobile, at the 10 count, at the end of that 10 count, you're out. Try to keep this area right hidden here for the teams that are fighting. Don't overcrowd or we're going to have to really do like they do in Nationals. They don't let anybody around. The drivers and the one person involved that they allow at Nationals, they don't allow even the teams to be up here. So don't overcrowd this area or we'll have to do something like that. The lunch does not add a fixed time. It depends on knocked out, that doesn't mean you're done for the day. Stick around, William put 10 12 bots in at the same time and let you go at it. So, if we can have the tree is populated for the first few fights, you should know who fight number one is, fight number two, and fight number three. Let's get them up on the table, and let's get ready to go.